Hi, I'm Mark Collins. I'm an Applications Engineer here at HUI. Today we're going to talk about the 60601 marking durability test. The marking durability test is a pretty simple and straightforward test. The equipment we need is a timer, our decal that we're going to test, the substrate that we're going to apply the decal to. In this case, we have powder-coated sheet metal. The test calls out three solvents: distilled water, denatured alcohol, and isopropyl alcohol. We have a rag for each one of our solvents, and then we have a pair of gloves. So what we're going to do is we're going to first apply our decal, and then we're going to soak each one of our rags, and we're going to wipe the decal with the same amount of pressure that you would do with cleaning for 15 seconds. After we do all three, we're going to wait 24 hours, come back, and what we're looking for is to make sure that we can clearly still read the decal and that the edges aren't starting to peel up. So let's get started. Okay, so we have our decal applied. We're going to start out with the distilled water. So we just put our solvent onto our rag. Start our timer. And wipe for 15 seconds. You're supposed to use the same amount of pressure as you normally would while you were trying to clean something. I tend to push a little bit harder just because, worst case, there's 15 seconds. Reset our timer, go to our next solvent, denatured alcohol. Okay, that's 15. Looks good so far. Our last solvent, the isopropyl alcohol. More seconds. I could note that one of the common strategies that we see when people are having problems with their decals failing is to just apply another decal right over the top, a clear decal. So it looks good. We're going to come back in 24 hours and make sure that it hasn't changed, that you can still clearly read it, and that the edges haven't started to peel up. So here's the decal that we just performed the test on. This particular decal up here we did yesterday, and so it's been over 24 hours. And so when we examine the decal, the edges are still flat, and you can't tell that there's any damage whatsoever. And so this would be a pass. That is how we conduct the marking durability test for your custom medical card. Thanks for watching.